I just got this in from Best Buy.
This is the box.
It was on special for $20. The box is 20 by 12. By 15. Let's open it up and see the new toaster. Have this at the end. Pretty light. Nice looking. It's a regular two-prong cord. It's about a little over 26 inches. Without measuring the legs, it's about 8 1/8. With the legs, it's about 9. With the legs, about 9 inches. It's about 16 1/2. Almost 11 from front to back. The handle itself comes out about 2 inches. From the front to the back to the front where the glass is, about 10 1/2. From left to right, about 11. Let's take a close-up look at the item. The handle is plastic, glass door. These are the knobs. just the top. The side there. The rear. I have pictures at the end, so if you need to get a more close-up look, you could just look at the pictures at the end. And these are the little legs. They don't feel like they come off at all. And the inside has the heat bars on top and bottom. Made by Insignia, Best Buy brand. Let's take a look at the accessories. Nothing else in there. Left to right, from bottom to top. Should be the same thing. Yep. This is what probably holds the debris. Again, not the same size. This should go. What is this? Let me see where this goes. Okay, the instructions don't, I couldn't see anything being told, but I looked at the pictures. The crumb tray faces with the lip, with the highest part of the lip up. And you slide it underneath the bars at the bottom there. And then go in there, and I guess this can go in there also if you're gonna use it. I'll probably just end up using this part, not this, and just put it in there for now, and that's it. All right, so now I'm gonna use it for about, well, the whole family's gonna use it for about a week, and then I'll come back and let you know, yay or nay. It is a $20 toaster. It's probably gonna do its job, which is to toast and heat up some, make some grilled cheeses and heat up some things. All right, wish me luck on it.
So after 2 weeks of use of the toaster, about a little over a week of use of the toaster, we like it very much. It replaced our other one, which was slightly smaller. And you know, for $20, you can't go wrong. It's a good toaster. It works. It does what it's supposed to do. Thank you for watching. Bye. Thank you.